What's up, guys? Camp Flog Gnaw, year 10, 2024. We are back. This is the official That Good Shit Camp Flog Gnaw vlog. We're getting ready to go.
Yeah.
We're about to head out right now. We've got a long day ahead of us. We're going to be interviewing artists. We're going to be seeing some of our favorite artists ever. Tyler's performing tonight.
It's going to be a movie.
It's going to be a movie. We got lots of special guests and friends joining us on the vlog, so stay tuned. It's going to be a fun time. Let's go. Look at Kat's nails.
What?
She's got the Chromacopia Igor. There's a cherry. Wait, is there a cherry bomb on here?
Yes.
Yep. The cherry bomb.
Whole discography.
Whole Tyler discography
mm-hmm.
on the nails.
Look who it is.
What you gotta say to the people, Daymond?
Happy Camp Flog Gnaw.
Yeah!
Happy Camp Flog Gnaw!
We got Quincy over here. Yo, what's up, Quincy? Yo. How we feeling?
Bro, you know, Camp Flog Gnaw. We outside, bro. I got Alk. I'm supporting Alk Records today.
Oh, fire!
Ooh.
Whoa, wait!
I stand by Alk Records today, you know. That's my pick.
Hey, guys. Who's everyone most excited to see today?
Dochi.
Sampha!
Sampha today?
Yeah. Me and Domin are ready to like sob to Sampha.
I just like, I haven't been with, bruh, I can't lie, I haven't been with my people in a long time. I was telling Daymond today, I was like, dude, like, being California when Flower Boy dropped, like, you don't understand, like, the nuke that was.
Literally.
Like, it obliterated any other prior aesthetic, like regime we had in California. Like, every dude started dressing different. Like, it changed masculinity, and it changed, obviously, all sorts of other stuff. And then, so that's why the Flog Gnaw 18 lineup was so powerful. Flog Gnaw 18 was insane because he put everybody on the lineup that had inspired Flower Boy, or people who performed on Flower Boy. Like, the rec set at Flog Gnaw 18 was like insane. Because you're just like, bruh, this is the man who like basically like was like one of the founding like frames of Flower Boy.
To be like a young Tyler the Creator fan in California is like such a singular experience.
Dude. And it's crazy because California's so big. Like, his music is so Californian too, and like all these like LA kids, and not even LA, because of the car culture in California, like, you don't even know if these people are from LA. Like, I deadass drove 8 hours, and there were like I had like 30-40 people with me coming from the Bay Area, like, who were just also there. Oh, dude, my friend made that shirt. That's crazy.
We got mad people out here.
Mad heads.
Super VIP is crazy. Oh no, this is the entrance. This is not the box office.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay, we need to go find the box office. VIP and media.
You know what's up here.
You already know.
You know. What's going on.
We're here. We're locked in.
We're at Camp Flog.
How do you feel?
Bro, I'm so.
Do you feel it? Damon, how are we feeling?
Feeling good. I'm feeling good. I'm with Annabelle. I'm with Elsie. I'm with the game.
I'm here. I want to see Tyler. I want to see Vince. I want to see Q. I want to see Dochi. I want to see Laila.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is this your first Camp Flog Gnaw, Elsie?
It's my first Camp Flog Gnaw. I heard it's good.
What are we expecting? Like, what are you looking forward to the most?
Good vibes.
Yeah.
Just good vibes.
Good vibes.
Yeah.
Good vibes all around. Damon, what are you most excited for today?
Who am I most excited for today? I'm gonna say Ben Staples, Schoolboy Q, and Dochi.
We're waiting in this long ass line. Hopefully we're in there soon. Camp Flog Gnaw, we love you.
I was the VIP.
Honestly, and
I was the only one singing, knowing the lyrics. Everyone looking at me like I'm crazy. But I don't
think that's Yo, Dom and Quincy, you're missing the spread, bro.
The ring spread.
Let me check my nails.
Comes in gold, comes in silver. Different sizes. Coming very soon. Rhea invented it. That good shit ring.
Alexa, play invented by Baby Keem.
Big protein.
Your choice of gold or silver, period.
Your choice of gold.
What that mean, or Baby silver. Keem?
We're here.
Sir.
We're here.
Yes, sir.
We're here.
We're at Camp Flog Gnaw.
Camp Flog Gnaw. We're about to go maybe swing an interview and then go see Laila. She's over there in that stage in the corner. It's gonna be crazy.
Los Angeles. Dodger Stadium. Where do I even begin
to thank you? How do I begin to express my gratitude?
You mean so much to us.
You mean the world to us.
So like, I only really have it to like,
We are in the press area of Camp Flog Gnaw. We are about to shoot an interview with Na-Kel Smith, former Rotary Squad.
Camp Flog Gnaw, Los Angeles, Dodger Stadium.
What's up, Na-Kel?
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Hey. What
camp is it? How cute
is that? I don't
know
what it's called.
It's like $20
on Amazon. Can I take a picture?
This is a hundred.
It looks very cool.
They fighting, they corny, they boring, they snoring. Shooting, I'm scoring. Spalling, I'm scoring. They shaking and quaking. Quick, easy, easy, baking. Like shoveling and raking. And duffel got famous. Find out that Jason, you piggy like bacon. His sister,
I'm
like,
sing, together, sing. Like, sing.
Do you want me? Do you want to?
Opened up the day with a set.
Yeah, like type shit.
Type shit. Calm. How do you feel?
That's how I feel.
Amazing.
I'm hungry and thirsty.
I'm hungry again. What are you gonna eat?
A corn dog.
Zillion just got off stage. How do we feel?
Feeling great. Feeling like the mission is complete, but it's not complete because there's more to do. Always more work to do.
Got a whole weekend ahead.
Well, I'm happy to be here.
How do you feel about your set?
I feel very good. Laila did an amazing job. Like, I think we just had the perfect chemistry.
Yeah,
you guys have crazy chemistry.
Yo, it was very fun, bro.
I've never seen a duo performance from you guys.
Yeah.
I've never seen you guys on stage together.
And one thing about it too, we were mainly scared about Camp Flog Gnaw. And then we went to Faye Webb, so we were like, all right, we're a little scared about this one because it was just like,
that was a huge.
There was thousands of people there, like thousands.
She was on Playboi Carti.
Yeah, and then like we came here today, we were like, we about to knock this shit out the park. Like, this shit's about to be light, like whatever.
No,
so,
for sure.
It was good though.
Hey, we gotta get you in the vlog. We gotta get you in the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey.
How's it going, vlog?
How was your special appearance at Rio?
It was that good shit for real.
Who are you most excited to see at Camp Flog
Gnaw? I'm about to go see Noshi.
Facts.
I really want to see Mace. I met Mace today.
Okay.
That was beautiful. I was like, can I take a picture of you? He was like, nah, let my mans take it. I was like,
ooh. But,
it's going to be very exciting.
How does it feel to know that you had the best set of Camp Flog Gnaw last year? We all know it. We all know it's true.
Rio Amor had the best set of Camp Flog Gnaw this year.
Facts.
So
facts.
That's all that matters.
Hey, exactly.
This is
Yo, we're outside. It's Camp Flog Gnaw 2024. We're in the.
We're currently waiting for Laila because we're about to interview her.
Yeah, facts. All the goons are here.
Once the Laila interview's up, we're going to Kenny Mason.
What? I made this beat for you. So I did in my room.
Flyer than you.
I'm on her interview already. What is this? What is this?
Bro was trying to be a triplet this? So bad.
What is this?
LA.
Thank you. Thank you. You mean the world to us. You mean the world. No.
I can't tell you how much I mean to you.
LA.
LA, let me tell you something.
Let me say something. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. LA.
LA. You mean the world to us. I can never repay you. Thank you. LA.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
This is what happens when Annabelle gives us the GoPro.
No, literally.
Oh my God. What's up? We're going, yeah? Camp Flog Gnaw.
Oh, yeah.
Get to that, yeah?
Okay.
We're here with them.
Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Yeah.
Remember that bad shit, yeah?
Hey, give me
a year's time, I'll be on this stage. Yeah?
Wide lens,
yeah? The wide team. Remember that. Come on.
The big team.
You did so amazing.
You killed it. Like, oh my God.
Thank you so much.
first beat breakdown was so tough.
Thank you.
So
fun. Who am I here with right now?
Hey, man. Paco.
Paco, how are you feeling about Camp Flog Gnaw today?
I'm feeling good.
You
know, I just came for the vibes.
Came for the vibes. Who are you most excited to see this weekend?
Omar, Eve's Tumor, and Carti. Carti, of course.
Carti, okay. Which Carti song are we most excited for?
Bro, it's always just Long Time.
Or
Location, bro. Like, I know that's a throwback, but like, okay. That shit give me my feels.
I hear you might be popping out later.
Not today, but tomorrow. But you know what I'm saying?
Okay, yeah.
Popping out, little body shop. See you in 2 weeks.
Hey, we're excited. Shout out to Paco. Tell us about your outfit.
Hey, man. Black Tims, little dailies. Jeans, thrifted. Pro club, gotta stay with the pro club and a white tee, you know what I'm saying? All the time.
Classic. Fire.
Let's see your fit though.
Oh, okay. You know, we got the Chromacopia hoodie on.
Okay, true.
Got a little diesel skirt from London. Got the Isabel Morant. Converse on.
Talk to him.
And a little hat from Jelly House.
Let him know.
There you go. If you don't know, now you know. Shout out to Pagu.
Shout out.
This is the show.
We're about to go see Dochi. It is so packed out here with people, but the vibe is great. It's like the perfect temperature. It's chilly, but we got sun on our face. And we're here. One of the best rappers alive right now. Four times Grammy nominated.
One of my personal albums of the year. Because God, Alligator Bites Never Heal.
We are so fucking excited to see Dochi. Oh my God, there's her name on the main stage. I've never been more ready for anything in my life. Vlogmas off to a beautiful start. We have so many friends
Swamp
here. Yes, we just saw Willow Smith walk by us.
That was
so fucking crazy.
Performance as always from the queen herself. Now I'm about to run over. We're gonna do an interview with Kenny Mason. We're gonna do an interview with Domo Genesis. We're gonna do an interview with Denzel Curry. And that for now wraps up our interviews for the day. And we are so excited for the rest of the day. Oh my God, Sampha's in like literally like an hour. I'm gonna cry my fucking eyes off. I can't wait.
We're flogging.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I follow you. Oh, I thought you were going.
That's a bow bucket.
I'm out on a trip. Oh, you have the shirt.
Bro, it's Christmas. It's Christmas.
Bro, it's fucking
Christmas.
New Year's, motherfucker.
It's true. Are you serious?
We're going to action.
Bro, yes, okay, say less.
Let's go. Let's go to action, bro. We're going to action.
Bro, to action.
Let's go.
What?
Nah, you go.
I don't want to hold you.
You do the intro, bro. Do the intro. What's up?
Yeah, I got a vibe.
Q, I'm with the one and only. Who is it?
Yeah, Jeffrey Dahmer, nigga. Yeah. This is your boy Denzel Curry, once again with my boy Quincy. He's about to ask me some nerdy questions, and I'm ready for them. What I've been looking for, between the moments, each one I saw, the doors. I was getting out, and don't make sense.
Thank God for me, all my niggas gon' slide for me.
Thank God for me, Lil G wagon a Tesla cheap. Thank God for me, all my niggas gon' slide for me. All my niggas gon' shh for me. Niggas gonna hear you in fair. The white bitch do what I said. You rap niggas sell your pants. The two big coming out fair. Never trust the bitch. If you good, they could trap you. So just strap it up. Fuck around and strap you.
All right, guys, good morning. It's Sunday. We're about to get into day two. I'm editing this vlog right now, and my phone died right when Tyler brought out Dochi for Balloon, and I'm gutted we couldn't capture that moment, but it was everything, and it was so beautiful, and we're really excited for day two. Stay tuned for day two. We're about to get into another day of madness. Keep watching. Love y'all.
One thing about us is we're going to collect a fit pig.
Right. And getting her the right every time.
Every single time. Guys, it's day two.
We're going opium today.
We're going full opium core.
We're going mosh.
Everyone is wearing big black pants today. No joke. Wait, can we show them?
Can someone hold this?
Yes. Wanna,
like, it's fully big black pants.
Big black pants for the man himself. We're going to see.
We good. Wait, I want to take a photo of, like, us.
We're going to see.
Wait, hold the GoPro right there.
We're so excited for day two, guys. Playboi Carti's headlining tonight. We've got mad interviews lined up. Earl's today. Orion's Sons today.
But you already know we're going to start the day with some rides.
Yes.
We're going to check out whatever they have there, like with booths, merch.
Yeah, yesterday we were so like consumed with getting in and getting all our interviews off that we didn't really have much time to explore. So we're going to go into like the Okaga Village area, see all like the brand activations, the booths. It's going to be crazy.
Day two. We're back.
Oh, yeah. Shit. Hey. How you doing?
Hanging in there.
I'm ready. Are you ready? What kind of backpack you got on? You look like very prepared.
Yeah. Water pack.
Water pack. You want to be in our vlog?
Oh, sure.
Who are you most excited to see today?
Hey. Playboi Carti.
Real.
Yes.
Everyone's got like their opium all black outfits on.
Yes. Got to.
Were you here yesterday?
Yes, I was.
All right. How was yesterday?
Yesterday was fine. A little tiring, but I got through it.
We got through it. Yeah. We're all like a little EP today.
Yeah.
Like,
my foot's on fire.
Yeah,
it's going to be a good day though. Guys, yesterday we were here at the same time and it was a line all the way up there. Today we're just fucking breezing right in.
Dude, I was like, who is she saying this to? We were all there.
Saying it to the vlog.
The vlog. Hey, vlog. What's up, chat?
Hey, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Oh, yeah. Oh my God, guys. Chicago is in the building.
Oh,
we got the real
Chicago
one gang with us here. How are we feeling?
Good as hell. Day two, man. I'm ready to get
day two.
Ready to go?
Who are we most excited for today?
Ooh. I'm excited for Blood Orange.
Yo!
Yes!
I totally forgot he's playing
today. I'm also really excited for Jordan Ward. I'm a big Jordan Ward fan.
The Marias, Gene Dawson, Andre 3000s, Andre and Erica.
What's he about to do with that flute?
Also, what's Carti about to do? I'm kind of curious. I want to know.
We want to know.
What about you?
Turn that around.
Carti, Blood Orange, Jordan Ward, Orion's Son.
Yeah,
oh, true.
Yeah,
that's today.
Orion's Son.
Vamp Nation.
Stacked lineup today. today, man. We're about to go, really, we're about to go over to Okaga Village and, like, explore.
Okay, cool.
Who are you guys interviewing today?
Gene Dawson, Jordan Ward, and Laila.
Fire.
I'm excited to see you guys interview Laila. Yeah. It's gonna be fun. We haven't really gotten to explore the festival grounds like that because yesterday was like really turnt and busy. So we're gonna explore. We got the like Okaga Village back here, the golf chromacopia stuff. Got the camp counselors. You can get some free therapy over here, which is really sick.
Wait, that's hard.
We're pulling up to the End Overdose. What are we doing here today?
We're here at the End Overdose booth. We're giving out free naloxone and education surrounding how to prevent and respond to opioid-related overdoses. We're hoping to keep everyone safe today at Camp Flog Gnaw for day two. Super exciting.
Dude, yes, very important work. We appreciate you out here.
And you're right next to, there's like a therapy booth right there,
yes,
I heard.
It's really awesome. They have like a whole sensory room, so anyone who's a little bit overwhelmed by the show can go get a quiet minute, yeah, talk to any mental health professionals as well.
Yeah.
We love, very important resources. That's cool. It was nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
Bye.
Popping. Got some food, some McConnell's. Shout out to McConnell's, straight out of Santa Barbara.
Shout out to Santa Barbara, shout out to Ventura, shout out to the 805. That is where I'm from. Both my little brothers worked at McConnell's growing up. We love McConnell's ice cream.
Spray on people who have like bad DO.
Yeah, be like, you need this.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, for sure.
Cool.
Dude, wait, Sam was telling us about how there's this one, like, he turned this one into an animation.
Oh, that's crazy.
And he was like, it was kind of political, but it was fire. And he was like, it said America's Poison. Remember he was telling us about that at the dispensary?
Yeah.
Can I see that one? Is it also
I copped
hat?
The Chromacopia container toy because they were out of the keychain. Excited to put this together. I love an activity. I love a brain activity.
Thank you.
High five. Let's go. How to get?
Maybe I'll like hold the bag with the.
Oh,
dude,
yeah.
I love that bag. I can't even lie.
No, it's so good.
My one homie has that bag, and I'd be like,
I kind of need that.
I love it so much.
Thank you.
It's like so sturdy too.
You can
like,
beat
brother.
The fuck out of somebody with it too. Swing this shit.
It's just perfect.
Bag ASMR.
Yeah, good shit. This is what's in my bag.
No.
Oh my god, I need that.
You can do that.
What is in the bag?
Let's see. Let's find out. Phone. Need it.
Period.
Yep.
Orange wallet.
And I know it's orange.
That yeah.
Matching the hair. A couple panty liners.
Uh-huh. Very essential.
Obviously,
very
essential. Some lip gloss, my keys, and peppermint oil, girl.
Oh.
I'm a peppermint oil girl.
Yeah.
Anytime I get anxious, little peppermint oil on the temples, on the wrists.
The cheat code.
Obsessed.
How incredible.
Look at the outfit we got on right now. Justin, impeccable. Golf from head to toe.
I got my little socks too.
The socks!
The socks.
Don't even play with him.
Who are you most excited to see today, Justin?
Oh my god. Gene Dawson.
Fire.
I'm so excited. Jordan's gonna be fire.
Yep.
Who we got later in the night? Who are you excited to
see? I'm so excited for Carti, I can't even lie.
Oh, he's gonna be amazing.
I'm feeling very opium today.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Are you in your opium era?
Right now, yeah. I'm in like a light opium era. Daymond.
What's up?
Has joined.
Going good.
How's your day so far?
Going good.
Show us
got
what
the
you got.
On. Hey, what'd you get? Give us a haul.
Oh, wait.
Dude,
oh, you got a hoodie.
Yeah,
that's
in case. Yeah. Oh, I'm not spending. Yeah, this was $100. $100.
Is this the same thing that you bought?
Yeah.
Oh, this is fire, though. I wanted this one, honestly. I got one.
I'm gonna wear this when
I'm
it gets cold.
Buy it off your back.
Wait, the hood is so cute. Bucks. Look at the hood.
Really
and
cute.
The back is cute, too.
Dude, this is good placement, too.
Yeah.
Nice.
Lay on the top right.
This ride is crazy. I love like the pirate boat ride. it's that guy.
Watching it happen in real time where they're like, oh my god.
There's grinding. I see it.
Right.
grinding.
The way I need this coffee.
Bro, so media gets free coffee and we're like really geeked about it because free coffee at a festival is like gold. Like, that's really one of the best things.
Let alone push a tea coffee, bro. Oh my god.
You were saying that they like weigh out the coffee on a scale and shit?
Yeah, it's like a push a tea grinding scale and they weigh it out. The beans, they crush the beans and they weigh it out. And then,
I
like,
can't lie, Quincy, we might need that for the. Because it's actually, the thing about scaling and coffee is that it actually is really, really, really important. And if you're serious about coffee, you have a scale. So, like, that ad where they had, like, the scale for Pusha T coffee is actually incredibly real. All the baristas, bro, like, you gotta weigh 18 grams of a shot, plus or minus, depending on the blend. Then you gotta, like, make sure it's the same. You know, it's just like. Weight is actually incredibly important, so I think it's fire that he was able to do both.
Elsie, what's up? I'm good. Am I on camera? You are, if that's okay.
That's cool.
Okay.
I'm good. I'm tired a little. The sun is hot.
Yeah.
But I'm excited. I want to see Erica Badu, Jordan Ward.
Oh my god, that's so
I'm forgetting other names. Orion's son.
Yeah.
No, because
of the Andre 3000.
Yeah.
Mustard and Friends. Maybe Cardi.
We're feeling like a little opium today, like a little bit.
I don't like the party crowd.
No offense.
No offense. Tell me about your outfit today. You look so beautiful.
Outfit. Okay, shoes are easy. Pants are thrifted. This sweater, I want to say it's either Zara or Urban Outfitters. I can't remember. But that's pretty much it. Simple, cozy, comfy.
Yeah.
You're looking very cute.
Looking cute. It's been a great day so far.
Yeah.
Daymond, you already know what the fuck's going on.
Just chilling. You know
we don't even need to say anything about him.
But
remember last year we were standing like right here and they had the Earl and Alchemist thing right here? We made a video right here.
Yeah.
A year later, we're back.
Rhea, what did you get?
I got a cold brew with a little oat milk.
Love that.
What's up?
You want to say hi to the people?
Not really, but hi.
Oh, hey. Okay.
Can I?
Opium down.
Hold on. On the. Hey.
Oh.
With the rain.
The ice.
How you feeling?
I'm pretty lit, you know? It was a good day. Yesterday, we had Kay Trinata. We had. Who else we have? Denzel Curry, Schoolboy Q. Today I'm super excited for a sexy red into the Marias.
Get it sexy.
That's like a crazy transition.
Get it sexy.
We're about to go in here, which is essentially
like a gallery of a bunch of photos from the whole Odd Future story, from the whole journey. There's a little bit of a line, but we're gonna get in there. And I'm hearing that there's a really cool photo book you can buy that has all the old pictures and memorabilia. So we're gonna get in there and take you through if we make it in time. Crowd is about to be huge.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Literally so excited. seeing Jordan on this stage feels really significant. This is where I saw Tizo last year, and something about this stage just feels really magical. Like, he's having his moment. I think we all wanted him at Flog Gnaw last year, so having him here now feels like so special. This is a fat ass crowd right now. What the hell? We love you, Jordan. Finished. Everyone's going to Erykah Badu right now, and I have 15 minutes to get over there to see Tommy Richmond. So we're about to run through the crowd. Living in New York for my last 3 years of life has prepared me for this moment, and we're just gonna, oops, sorry, and we're just gonna dodge and not step on glass bottles. Bro. Tommy's literally about to go on right now. Oh my fucking god. Seeing Tommy's name on this fucking screen right now. It's literally insane. That's crazy. Guys.
boy J-Mac. We come from a place called Virginia. My name isn't J-Mac. Hey, yo, Donnie Killjoy. Killjoy, come on in.
We're Donnie Killjoy. Real Virginia, real Virginia. Nah, everybody, we're...
This song is about feeling like the least important one in the room. Let's go.
Let's go.
Big fist, hand over flipped. On the way, like the news.
On the way,
like the truth, bro.
On the way.
Dark face on the news, bro.
Totally just like, bro, this is gonna
mean the world to me.
Yo, wait, but on some
this is gonna mean the world to us, and it's gonna mean the world to the team. We're doing it for the team.
Yeah.
Dude, I was at Andre 3000, and me and Quincy smoked some weed, and I literally had like what I can only describe as like a religious experience to Andre 3000 playing the flute, and then he started speaking, and then I was like, oh my god, this is Andre 3000. And then I had another religious experience realizing that it was the same person as the person who just made the music that I was listening to, and I was like, I was already like blown away, then I realized, my brain realized that it was Andre. I was blown away again.
Right
send
now.
Tommy and everyone.
Right now, we have to go.
We're handing you off to Rhea and Quincy. Rhea, here are the lens caps.
Y'all are going to Earl now.
Best of luck on your journey. We're going to interview Orion Sun and Tommy Richmond.
We'll see y'all later.
I'm going to be like a Raider or a Niner.
My heart is glistening with
be
joy.
Be safe out there.
You.
We'll see you at DJ Mustard.
Yeah.
Because they did. It was beautiful.
Bro, we had to do it.
I'll miss y'all.
Earl. We're on the way, like the truth.
Bruh,
we're on the way, like the truth.
We're back. We're on the way to Earl Sweatshirt. I'm here with Quincy. Look at the Marias go. This is, I'm so hyped. Who is he gonna bring out? Stay tuned.
We're moments away. What do you have to say?
I love Earl Sweatshirt so much. I can't wait for Earl Sweatshirt.
We're moments away.
Brandon. Quincy.
How are you?
What's up?
I'm good.
Earl Sweatshirt, you know, I mean, I just can't get enough of seeing him, you know?
You know.
I'm going to go bar for bar this time, you know?
I'll be bringing out Tisa Korean.
Bro.
I hope you bring out Sexy.
Number 2, Gamma Ray. Hey, everybody love the sunshine.
like the boy Roy ASA. Can't throw away my whole life standing in shade. Shame on how you stammer and quick change of plans. We go eight like James Cameron. Hold me close, cause my times is tough. Show they true colors, don't know who to trust. Mind running like the water when it rush. Growing from my father, fitted to his touch. Now I'm solely honored, living is a must. Artist for my mom until I'm dust. And if y'all not gonna act right, I'ma tell them to keep your stuff on. Don't show them, they don't wanna see your stuff, bro. He owns.
Hey, we getting serious, huh? Can't be fucked with you. Hey, my name is Kusau, Super Kusau, yeah. I'm kicking that super cool shit, you hear? Ha! Ha!
Coconut niggas eat some shit.
To mosh.
So where's Rosh again?
We're losing everyone. I might as well give up.
Wait, where did Quincy go?
He went to go check something out.
Oh, he's right there.
Oh, there's Quincy. Everyone say hi, Quincy.
Oh,
hi, Quincy.
Party. It's happening.
This is the final
this
dance.
This is the call. This is the call.
The call.
He's coming. He's coming.
This is the call. Oh. Whoa.
He's coming. In front of
we're about to go see Playboi Carti. We're walking into the crowd. We're very excited. We're very honored. We're very much looking forward.
Yo, it's just called
Rhea.
Rhea? Oh, she's right there.
Rhea Diamond.
Rhea's too excited.
I'm Rhea.
She's too excited.
Rhea Diamond, Rhea Diamond, I'm Rhea.
But after this, it's holiday.
Excuse me, sorry.
My bro's getting fucking sticky.
No, I got time.
It's not getting in here right now. Hold on. This is bonkers. Where is everyone? Oh my god. Sorry. This is nice. This is good. This is good.
Wake up. It's the first of the month. Wake up.
Poland. Playboi Carti coming up next.
Poland.
No way.
Yo, what crazy saying is he gonna make up today?
Yeah. Yeah. Am I going Batman?
I'm gonna move.
Oh, Jesus. I wasn't aware you were religious. It's my God, by the way.
Los Angeles!
Los Angeles!
Los Angeles!
We're so close to the end right now.
It's over. It's over. Again.
It's over.
I know, I was like, wait, why is it over before it began?
Yep. We'll be right back.
Gnaw. Camp Flog Gnaw. Camp Flog Gnaw, thank you so much, Camp Flog Gnaw.
Camp Flog Gnaw.
Crazy. Insane ending to Camp Flog Gnaw. We're about to get the fuck out of here and go the fuck home.
Thank you, Flog. Thank you, Los Angeles.
Los Angeles.
Thank you, Tyler.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Tyler.
I will see you next year.
You next
come rain or shine.
We will be back. 2025 coming soon.
We shall be back.
Thank you, Camp Flog Gnaw. Signing out. Farewell.